gives you health. Power gives you wealth. Heaven. Respect the word father. That's why the Bible said, honor your mother and your father, that your days will be many. The moment you honor father, you're gonna have health. Even the covenant of God is based on fathers. So when you mention my father, you're automatically in the covenant line. Hi, you are in a covenant.